Hey, what's going on, guys? Tom Davis here, America's Canine Educator. Thank you so much for joining me today. You guys, we have a 7-month-old dog that literally latches onto my leg and bites me. Super reactive, super aggressive. These guys have worked with several other trainers with little to no progression. They can't get this dog outside. They can't bring the dog for a walk. It's bad. It's very dangerous at this age. It's one of the most reactive, aggressive dogs I've ever seen, especially at this age. It's crazy. So we're gonna get right into the video, but before we do, guys, we're gonna do a giveaway in this video at some point. So do not forget, if you guys haven't yet, like this video, smash that subscribe button, turn on your notification bells. We do videos like this every single week, and let's just get right into the video, guys. Hey, guys. So it's why we're here, right?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Toa.
Toa? Okay. Hola.
Toa.
So why don't you just explain to me some things that we're wanting to work on besides this?
Her overall behavior. We want her to be more comfortable and happy. We want her to be just have a good life.
So okay. How old is she?
7 months.
7 months.
Okay. A couple things I'm noticing is like the lack of engagement. That she just doesn't, she's just like, she's on her own path. Like, you might as well just let go of the leash and she's just, you know? So I wanna take her and I wanna tune up the leash a little bit. So give me the... Okay, now let me just see the leash. And then I'll just let her go. I know, we're... Sit. Sit. Heel. All right, so let's put on the prong, because all of this is, it's brattiness, it's insecurity, it's all of that. It's okay, baby. I'm gonna work her. I wanna get her engaged. She's very stimulated right now. She's very stressed, but. Heel. Up. Sit. Good. Heel. Heel. Okay. Sit. Good. She's very frustrated. That's why she's doing that on the leash. She's just ticked off. Heel. Ah. So there. Heel. I give her a little correction. She bites the leash. Good heel, Toa. Ah. Good heel. Good heel, baby girl. Good heel. Toa, sit. Good. So when I'm handling her, I'm very positive. 97% good heel, good calm, good job, Toa. Very positive with her. The prong collar allows me to give her that structure that she so desperately needs in order to be successful and manageable. Because the problem is when she has these little, like, I'm fighting back, you lose all your leverage. So if you ask yourself the question, what am I supposed to do as a handler or a dog owner that has no leverage when my dog completely loses it? I'm not gonna budge. I'm gonna be strong and balanced, but I'm also gonna reward the heck out of her if she decides to do a good job, just like parenting. Good job on your test, but you're punished because you kicked the principal, right? And however that punishment is for kids, take away the iPhone, the computer, recess, whatever the heck it is. With her, we have to assertively correct her on time, right when she does it, to let her know that is not okay. So she lunges at Taylor, I correct her, she goes, hey! I go, yeah, no, we're not doing that. So in the future, again, we talked about punishment-based stuff, she's gonna have the cognitive ability to remember that my verbal cue to tell her to leave it is then associated and enforced by a correction via the prong collar. right? So that's what we're doing here. We're creating a template, which we're gonna push all the way off to our last session in this program. And we're gonna teach her two things. We're gonna work on the behavioral of her and your relationship, which is the most important thing, which is the macro, the bigger picture. The micro, smaller picture, is these little nippings, pulling on the leash, whatever. That's the stuff we don't like, the external stuff, but I wanna fix and I wanna work on the problems that that's creating that stuff. I've corrected her maybe 4 times in this whole hour. Not a lot out of the times I've told her she was good. But it's that on and off switch that discourages her from doing the things that ultimately could end up getting, you guys could get sued, somebody could get hurt, or she could get put down or whatever. We don't want any of that.
Yeah. She's actually currently enrolled at a dog training mm-hmm. program as well. They have one set mine and how stuff needs to be. Mm-hmm. And I've watched your videos and I saw that you use multiple different things. And I can already tell because it took 3 training programs before he would even grab the leash mm-hmm. to get to this point mm-hmm. here.
The reality is there are certain people who, certain dog trainers in the professional industry that don't like to ever punish or tell their dog no or discourage behaviors. We do avoidance and we do positive reinforcement of the behaviors we like. As soon as the bad stuff turns on, we ignore it. Makes no sense to me. And unfortunately for the dog, you're just gonna end up getting bit and it's gonna continue to happen. Anyway, I'm happy that you guys are here. Like I said in the beginning, we're gonna progress. It's just a matter of, do we wanna correct the behavior or do we wanna beat around the bush for the next 5 hours and figure out, All right, you guys, it's giveaway time. As usual, all you guys have to do is letter by letter by letter in the comments below, leave your dog's name and I will randomly select one person in the next 24 hours to win a free online session with me. Doesn't matter where you live in the world, free online Skype, Zoom, phone call, whatever you guys want. We'll talk about your dogs and I'll select somebody in 24 hours. Ready, set, go. If you don't step in and effectively punish that thing, dog or human, and punishment doesn't have to, I think punishment gets the bad rap a lot of times, the P word, everyone's afraid of the punishment word. It doesn't mean pain. It doesn't mean anything other than we have to discourage that behavior because it's our responsibility, right? I wanna see her with you guys and I want her to work with either one of you, but I specifically wanna work with anybody that feels like if she's better with you and she's not better with you or whatever, I wanna see her with you guys. So I want you to just walk her back and forth and let me see how she does with you. Go ahead and walk towards me, okay? Nice and calm. So put your arm down. Good. Prey drive with her. You come up, guess what she's gonna do? She's gonna follow that. Be neutral, very relaxed, nice and calm. I know it's hard. Good. Just keep walking. Don't look at her, look at me. Good. Nice and calm. Yep, and just guide her over to the other side. Just keep walking though. All right, so let's switch her to your left. Let's switch her to your left. Now just walk towards me and just nice and relaxed. Choke up on your leash a little bit. Just pull up your leash like this. Just ignore her, walk towards me. Nice and relaxed. So what she's doing, she's taking advantage of you. She's picking on you basically. So what I need you to do is just don't worry about her. Just guide her around with your arm. Shoulders are straight, eyes towards me. Let's go ahead and walk. So just nice and relaxed. Good. Slow down a little bit. Just keep going. Don't let her stop you. Nice and relaxed. Good, keep going. You're doing great. You're doing great. Doing great, keep going. Good, nice and relaxed. Work on your breathing. Good, nice and relaxed, very good. Very good, keep going. We're just gonna do the same thing. Don't stop or anything, just turn and come towards me, same thing. Good, nice and relaxed, just pay attention to me. So all your energy is forward, okay? Because the moment you pay attention to her, it's gonna get hard for you. Stop and ask her to sit. Is that good?
Yes.
The difference is you're the nucleus, you're the conductor, you're the engineer, you're the person in charge. So that's why I was coaching you. If we do this and we're like paying attention and we're doing all this stuff, it's not good. You're too focused on other things. So that's why I was really hard on you about it. I said, me. Because every time before she cut, you stopped. And then it was a 30 second ordeal, right? Where she's going bang, 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 off, down, no, leave it, sit. Momentum. grab and go. And then you just work out all the kinks that way. You guys both did really, really good. Just remember, when you're talking to her, communicating with her on the leash, off the leash, don't give her any information she doesn't need. When you guys are handling her, one person handle her, don't. So a lot of times when you were handling her, you were talking to her, that's confusing. Don't do that, just one person handle it, because what it does is it creates a little bit of, it creates a little chaos for the dog. She starts losing her mind and starts ripping stuff apart. You're saying this and then you're, you know, and that's just too much. So all right, you guys, that's a wrap for today. If you guys don't know yet, that was the first session that we did out of five. And they made such good progression. I can't believe how much progression not only the dog made, but the owners made. And they came in on their last session and they told me, they said, you know, Tom, I don't know if it's coincidence or not, but this dog is the calmest she's ever been. She's more affectionate, she's more responsive. Literally their whole life has changed with their dog. And I'm so grateful for the opportunity to get to work with them. I'm so glad that they found me. And guess what, guys? They found me right here on YouTube. So I appreciate all of you guys so very much. Just thank you. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the likes. Thank you for the comments. Thank you for the views. Thank you for watching the content. I appreciate it very much. You guys are helping me live my dream. And working with dogs is something I've always wanted to do my whole life, and I get to do it. So anyway, guys, if you guys haven't yet, like, subscribe to my channel. I appreciate you guys so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Bye. Oh, this is everything.